So today I thought about the video and I was like, what about I get my magic jar out? When I looked in first, there was literally nothing in it. But now when I'm pushing on it, I can feel at least one thing. Let's take a look inside. Glasses, why would I need this? I guess they do look a little cool. I am taking them off. They are dumb. Ooh, a necklace that I got when I was like 2 years old when I lost it. The next thing is very fragile. Fragile. I'm not gonna do anything that can come out. I'll just see what comes out. I can feel something fishy. Whatever. I guess I may as well. Oh. I guess I did feel something fishy. Wow. I should put this on my bag. School bag. I am fragile. I'll just put it there. Put this stuff on my bedside table and see what it has tomorrow. This is painful. One day later. That night was lovely. Whatever. The magic jar doesn't have anything yet. I guess I'll see if it has something in 2 hours. Hours later. So I think everything done. I was only joking, there's nothing in the jar. Dun dun dun. I'll wait for another hour. One hour later. Okay, there's obviously something in here. How did this fit in there? This was actually my childhood toy. I'm keeping it. Oh my gosh, my mom just yelled dinner.